Maybe there are answers inside. Let's go.
Thank you.
mission of our order will soon be achieved. She will be succeeded by the king's close. Her Majesty is in danger! We must find out who's behind this. We'll need horses. Horses and follow the arsonist's tracks. Hello. Do you know where we might find some horses?
Maybe. But first, would you mind keeping a lady company for a while? The inn is empty and I'm bored. Bring me a drink. I'll talk to your friend in the meantime.
I don't like this, Alfonso, but I'll stay. Just do what she asks. We need those horses.
Thank you.
Thanks for giving my backup time to arrive. Sorry about the betrayal. It's nothing personal.
Left through the back door. I have to follow them. No, they have Adriana! She looks like Adriana's hairpin. Where are they taking her? I suppose there's only one way to find out. Must be inside that hut.
Is she secure? If she escapes, the Count will never let us hear the end of it.
Don't worry. She's secure and I have the key. These royal hounds know too much. We'll have to get rid of them.
Thank you.
but not for long. I need to find Adriana and get out of here.
Alfonso! Thank goodness you're here. I thought they'd done something to you.
I used their own weapons against them. I think we're close to answers, Adriana. We need to hurry.
Woman tell a man that she'd deal with us, and that no one would follow him. I think she's involved in the king's death.
Answers are inside, Adriana!
Was easy, but it would have fallen under your weight. Here, take the rope.
looks like a laboratory. Maybe this is where the Count has been experimenting. Poisons. The King and the Count are related. That means he's the successor to the throne. He is most certainly behind the King's death. Thank you.
someone in her brooch. She is court traitor. Where have I seen this gem before? Ah, yes! Nora has the same one in her brooch. She is court traitor.
Everything is ready for the final step. The Queen suspects nothing. We await you and your gift for the Queen. Your gift will doom Marie de Medici to death. When she puts it on, the poison will soak into her skin and kill her. The crown will be yours. We must hurry back to the palace and warn the Queen. She must know about the plot between Lenora and Count Lester. I only hope we're not too late. Your Majesty, we've uncovered proof of a treacherous betrayal. Your lady-in-waiting, Lenora, has been working with the Count Lester. A letter addressed to him contained this gem. It's the same as the one in her brooch.
Guards, seize Lenora and the Count.
We will have our revenge. The Order will never die.
Your Majesty, Count Lester is a member of the Secret Order and was plotting to kill you. The necklace is poison.
This information about the Order must never escape these walls. We will all take the secret to our graves, and the Count and his accomplices will be brought to justice. As for Lenora, she must also be punished.
This isn't over!